The Bradour Lakes are a unique tidal body of water. They are Cape Breton's largest estuary.
Estuary? Well, the water is salty, but we're open to the ocean, so maybe it's a gulf. I guess it's more like an inland sea or even a fjord?
Actually, the Bradour Lakes are just like the Bradour Lakes. The ocean, rivers, streams, even the rain have mixed with the lake's water. When we say unique, we mean unique.
Bradour Lakes are golden.
Help keep it that way.